The mode is the value that occurs most often in a data set. For instance, in this data set, 93 occurs 3 times, which is more than any other value, so it is the mode. And this is a unimodal data set because it has only one mode. In this data set, 12 occurs 3 times, and 15 also occurs 3 times, so this data set is bimodal. In this data set, 44, 46, and 49 all occur twice, so this data set is multimodal. In this data set here, no value occurs more than once, so this data set is said to have no mode. You would not say the mode is zero, because for instance here is a data set for winter temperatures, and the value that occurs the most is zero, so the mode of this data set is zero. So data sets can have no mode, be unimodal, be bimodal, or be multimodal. Alright my friends, hopefully this video helped you out. I do have more videos right there for you. Till next time, I am out of here.